when back to school makes you feel like a fool, you too can snag a spouse. Find your thin within. This country treats women like second-class citizens. We're overlooked, underpaid, and overwhelmed. We deserve a magazine that inspires us. The Matriarchy Awakens.
Why is she so angry?
I believe I covered that in my presentation.
Come pitch it to me.
You're a publisher?
I am.
Breasts, more breasts. Oh, look, bigger breasts. You read my magazine.
I did. What, you think I'm illiterate or something?
Well.
Look, it's not Proust.
It's pronounced Proust.
Do people enjoy your company?
Not really. Oh, you're not suggesting that you publish The Matriarchy Awakens?
Oh, God, no. I mean, not in its current form. And don't get me wrong, it's good. It's just, you gotta hide the medicine. It's like when you give a pill to a dog, you dip it in peanut butter first.
I'm sorry.
Nude men.
Do you even understand what it is I'm trying to do here?
Of course I do. Feminism.
Hi, I'm Bambi, your new centerfold coordinator.
Oh.
What's the number one thing women find sexy? Motorcycles.
Our goal is to level the playing field between the sexes.
She seems a little brainy.
Yeah, I think that's the point. Unless you want to be selling under-the-counter mags for the rest of your life.
Go ahead.
Oh.
Great.
All those nights working away in your room, and for what? So you could be the porn queen of Pasadena?
Maybe it'll just be a single tiny weenus.
Yeah, that's the rough idea. I am in way over my head.
Let's get to work, boss.
Go the handbag!
Jeez, being a woman's intense.
This Phil has no place in our community.
Are you trying to cut out the valley's heart?
Or its tumor.
There's a revolution coming.
Good thing your father didn't live to see this day.
We're in business with the mob.
Please welcome the editor of Minx Magazine.
Prime time, baby.
Yes!
Joycey, it's a sensation.
What did I say?
God, you love a Pyrrhic victory.
I don't know what that means, so it doesn't hurt my feelings.
Am I supposed to look away?
You'll get used to it.